What's going on everybody, my name is Rico, welcome back to my channel. In today's episode of Rico's Story and How to Thursday, I'm going to show you guys how to isolate the sky in GIMP and how to just edit that little part of your picture. And this is the picture that we'll edit. What we need to do is we need to isolate the sky. And in order to do that, first what we're going to do is we are going to duplicate this layer. I'm going to call this the edit. I'm going to switch off the original layer. And now what you need to do is get your paths tool. Zoom in a little bit with pressing control and then scrolling the mouse wheel button. And we're going to start here. Just create a line just like that. Doesn't really have to be precise because we will feather it out a little bit, and then you need to go to the other side of the image. So I'm going to speed this up, and now we are on the other side of the picture. So all we have to do is draw this line all across and then zoom in, hit control, then click the first point. And now what you need to do is hit enter, so the whole area will be selected. And now what we need to do is we need to feather the edges a little bit. So we're going to select feather by 3 pixels, that's enough. And then what we're going to do is we're going to edit, copy, edit, paste. And now you see a new layer on the right side. Press this button over here, create a new layer, and then let's duplicate this layer. Let's call this edit sky. And now as you can see, there's a yellow line over here, which basically tells you which area of the picture you are going to edit. I want to remove all these points, so I'm going to select, and then, no wait, we're going to colors, curves, because we're going to edit the sky, and now they are gone. And I want to make this an S-curve. So I'm bringing down the shadows a little bit, pumping up the highlights to make it a little bit more white. And this is how it looks right now. If you want to see how it looked before, you just press this button, before and after. And now you can drag this across and it'll show you how it was and how it's now. Press OK. And now as you can see, you can merge this down, merge this one down, and let's see the difference. This is before and this is after. Sky looks way more prettier, it's more white. I like it much better, it makes the picture pop a little bit more. So this is how you edit something in a picture without touching the rest of the picture. You can do this the other way around, obviously, so you can only adjust this part and leave the sky out of it if you like. That way you have to just make the same points and go downwards. But yeah, and that, my friends, is how you isolate the sky using GIMP, and that's the way how you just edit the sky and not the rest of the picture. I hope you guys liked it. There's one more thing left for me to say, which is make love to that like button, consider subscribing if you like what you saw, hit that bell button to be the first to be notified when I drop a new video, and until next time, doei.